Today is Sunday, and I pretty much just got out of bed and cleaned my room. I honestly have a terrible sleep schedule, and going out late doesn't really help it. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. My name is Jason, and I'm a student here at Queens. I make videos centered around my life as a university student, so I thought it'd be cool to show you guys what a typical weekend is like for me. Today is Sunday, it's already Sunday afternoon, so I guess to show you my weekend, we'd have to rewind. Okay. Super late start to today's video. It's like 9, but today is Saturday, the first actual day of reading week. I kind of took yesterday off as a reward to myself for the past 6 weeks of work, and I haven't really done anything all day. Anyways, this morning I basically just cleaned the house, did some errands, and went grocery shopping, so nothing too interesting until now. Tonight, my friends and I have something pretty fun planned. We're planning on going out to a bar, which is kind of new for me because I've never actually gone to a bar or a club here in Kingston. So, first time. Anyways, I better get ready because I'm still, like, in my pajamas and I can hear the music going downstairs and everyone's starting to show up, so I'm late. That pretty much brings us to now, Sunday afternoon, and I guess today isn't really the best weekend to show for a typical week because it actually is our reading week, which means I actually don't have class this week and I don't actually have to do that much work anyways. Not to say that I have no work to do, but I get to do less work. Typically on Sundays, I work on my coding assignments, which are due at midnight, but since today is reading week, I get to do something else. So what I do have planned for today is to edit some photos for work, edit a video, and also get a start on my lab assignment. And after that, I'm pretty much free to do whatever I want, and since it's already like 3 o'clock, I think I should get going. Okay, I lied. Actually, I need to do my laundry first, or else I'm gonna run out of underwear. The mirror's image, it tells me it's home. So actually, an interesting thing that you might not know about if you don't go to Queens is that after first year, everyone kind of moves off residence. Well, you basically have to. There's nowhere to live on residence for you unless you want to be a residence don. So everyone has to find their own student housing kind of in the community, in the area, which is where I'm living now. And honestly, the whole student housing situation here in Kingston at Queens really sucks. The reason I bring that up and it popped in my mind is because a lot of student houses don't actually have access to a washer and dryer, which I'm very grateful that we do have. I feel like a full-on rant about this whole student housing situation here at Queens could be like a whole video in itself. Okay, so I finished up some work now, but to me, editing is honestly like a nighttime thing, and the sun's about to set and it's a great day, so I think I'm gonna go outside and shoot some B-roll so that I have this like repository of B-roll that I can use whenever I make these videos. So I'm just gonna get ready now. Right now I'm actually walking around trying to find like just the perfect shot that I can set up my camera and just run a time lapse. And I'm walking around campus and I'm walking down these like places that I didn't even know existed. Like I know where I am, but I didn't know this place was a thing. To be completely fair, this is where all the first year residences are and I didn't get a first year in residence, so maybe that's why I don't know this part of campus. A little bit windy out. just a little bit. Okay, so I ended up going down to the pier, which is always like a good choice. It's all reliable if you want something cinematic and scenic, but I totally did not account for how once you get down to the pier, it's completely open, right? It's Lake Ontario, and it was already windy, but once you're in the open, it's so much more windy, and I am definitely not dressed for anything that cold, so I'm heading home. Okay, so now that I got those shots out of the way, I pretty much just have to edit photos and video, and then I'm done for the day. I guess I could do a little homework. I should. I probably won't get around to it. We'll see. Okay, so I actually need to start editing photos now. I actually am a photographer on the side, along with being a student, and making these videos, of course. But I need to start working because I have a ton of club photos to edit, and if I don't finish them, then they're not gonna get sent to the yearbook, so I need to start. So, I know a lot of people are interested in what students eat because student food isn't usually like the best food, but honestly, I don't think that I'm that terrible of a cook. So here I'm eating. So here I've got pasta that I made this morning and then a salad. I know at other schools, a lot of students like to stick around the dining halls, but I heard that Queen's dining halls really suck. I have no experience from them because I didn't get a first year. So yeah.
Don't you dare touch that dial. Because like the song says, you are out.
Okay, it is now 12:51, and I think I underestimated how much editing I actually had to do. So I think I've been like 4 or 5 hours deep in this video, and I don't think I'm gonna finish tonight. I think I'm gonna end the video here and either keep editing or more likely just go to bed because I'm really tired. So thanks for sticking around, watching the video. If you're new, subscribe. I think I said that earlier in the video, but if you haven't yet, do it. And stay posted because new videos are on the way. Okay, bye.
We missed the karaoke.
I'm kind of pissed. Someone end COVID, bro. It'll be so much better.